welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for 10 subscribers. I really appreciate it. So I'm going to show you all the plants in one video of the update of them, how they're doing. Anyways, let's get started with the tomato. So the tomato, it hasn't done much, but it has done much with this. And these are just like chilling there. And good news about the bell pepper is finally starting to grow. You can see it right there. And then the flowers, they were white flowers, and now these pink velvet flowers. I don't know if I said the color right, but hopefully I did. And these white flowers already bloomed, so I don't know if they're gonna bloom again. Anyways, and we also have these flowers that are all year round. And then these tomatoes, those are growing too. And then now I'm gonna show you my watermelon. So this is a watermelon. It has grown really, really big. It goes all the way down up to there. So it's a lot. And over here, the watermelon is right here. It's right here. It's getting very big, which I'm actually happy about. And actually we don't have bees, so I actually hand pollinated it and it actually worked. Anyways, so this is the end of the video. Really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.